don't know why it's not working. Gotta love Dead for Daylight, Dead by Daylight. Oh, hey. Didn't even get to see who the killer was. Just middle messing with this thing. Fortunately, OBS is a little bugged out with Dead by Daylight. Same shadow play. What'd I get? Toolbox. Okay. Well, time to run. Yeah. It's not coming. Okay. If I fuck this up again. There he is. I see him right there. Definitely saw the killer. There he is. Trying to like keep an up at him. Fucking shit. Sure, that'll send him running over here. Man, I suck at this. Where is he? I see the survivor over that way. Don't see the killer. Sounds like somebody's dying? I don't know what that is. The guy over there. Oh, that guy's getting that generator. Okay, so we're gonna get this one. To us. Oh, there's two of them. Oh shit, let's go. There's a killer. Oh shit. What's he doing? Oh, of course, followed me perfectly. I'm gonna leave that to him. Oh, he's gotta get really close in order for you to actually hear him. Sorry, dude, but wait, what the fuck? It's terrifying. Why would it ever do that? Shit. is a killer. Wow, way to climb through that so slow. Wow. I thought they were supposed to jump through those really fast. I guess not. Maybe they fixed that in the beta so you couldn't just use it. Come on! I want out! This bitch finds a hook. Nope, he found one. Nope, did he? Nope, didn't. Nope! Oh, he's just about to get out. Are you kidding me? Oh. Come on, get out! Yep, well, there I go. I'm gonna die. Holy shit. Oh, you got me. Well, that sucks. First one to go. We're not spectating. I'm good. No thanks. Let's see. Any way to change my graphic settings? No. Let me just change it to medium. That's about it. That's really kind of lame. Alright. What's that? Survivor again, because I suck at being a killer. Go into the lobby. Can't get that, can't get that, and I don't think I'm up for that either. Definitely not. Okay, well, it's fine. Add on. Find sapphire lens. Wide lens made of unscrappable sapphire that optimizes the power and range of a light beam. Moderately widens the flashlight beam, slightly increases the flashlight beam, moderately increases the power of the flashlight. Alright, that's great. Glad to know I have a super powerful flashlight. Does it even do anything? Like, other than give away your position, what does a flashlight do in this game? I only have, like, 2 hours. I played a little bit of the beta. Didn't do shit in the beta. Alright, let's see here. God. These loading screens take forever in this game. Oh, okay. That's where I reset it. I'm an idiot, apparently. That's nothing new, though. Where'd my webcam go? That just kind of got hidden too. Shit, I guess I gotta fix that. Didn't even realize that anyone's watching anyway, but hey, whatever. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Really? Oh, it's the ghost. Jesus, I'm so gonna die here. Fucking A. Sucks. Why does she want me so bad? Jesus. Still gonna. Oh, yeah, I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. Well. First one dead again here. You are not gonna get me that easy. I'm gonna fuck with you. You're fucking. Oh, that's great. See you later, nerd. Oh my god, I got away. That's hysterical. That has got to be the funniest shit ever. I'm still gonna die though. Why? Why are you gonna be a little dick? Man, he wants my ass bad. Jesus. Get out! Over! First one to go again. I have no luck with this at all. That sucks. Yeah, you can have it. That's fine. I gotta fix my webcam anyway. Such bullshit. There we go. But these things do. One more here. Alright, I bet you $5 I'll be the first one to go again. Fucking always seems to be the goddamn case. I don't even get a chance when I play these fucking games. Just get fucked right out of the gate. Yeah, not enough. Fuck that. Does this dude want to ready up?
Thank you.
Who's the killer again? God damn it. I start paying attention to that shit. Oh boy. Fucking walked right by me. What the hell? Good God. He's fast too. He went fucking flying. He's so hard to see. I'm gonna be the first one to fucking go again. He's right in that area over there. I really don't want to touch this generator. Oh, fuck you, Crow. I thought you were like something. Ah, God. I gotta run up this generator and get fucked. Watch. Let's go. Here we go. Can't say I'm a fan of that freaking ghoul noise that keeps going off. We got somebody else. Oh. Okay. It would hurt. I would have heard a little heartbeat, I think. Still. See. Right there. Oh my God. Can I get her down from there? No. I really can't grab her down. Wait, what? I could have sworn you could do that. That's such bullshit. Up, down we go again. That was quick. Come on, jump down, jump down, jump down, jump down. Go, 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 go. Come on. I've ran away before. Please let me go. I'm dead. Oh, is this guy gonna save me? No, probably not. I mean, that I'm gonna get put right back up. Shit. Well, he tried. This guy might get me though. Come on, man. Come on. You can do it. Come on. You gonna save me? No, he's gonna up to his buddy. Aw, you suck. I'm right here dying and he's just gonna leave me. Tried to save somebody out of goodwill. They didn't let me save them for whatever reason. And then, that guy just watched me die. It's good. Good game. Oh boy, this game is so far proving to suck. A lot of ass. I just keep dying repetitively. Ugh. That guy let me die too. He just kind of like, the killer went over to another hook. So he could have just ran over, got me down, I could have ran off. He was just like, eh, nah. Just leave this guy here. Love to know who the killer is, though. I fucking so done with this. What does this do? Cleanse the totem. Okay. Yeah, real quiet and discreet. What'd I get? Nothing? Fucking key. Key to what? I sneeze. Damn. Well, there's one. Check. Okay. Come on. just gonna hide here for now. I got a key. I don't know what this fucking key does. I don't have any idea, actually. Oh shit. Now I guess it's time to go see what killer we got here. Come on. Shit, I got the other guy too. Is that the killer? Oh, everyone's free. I don't know what the killer looks like. I Is that a generator right there? It looks like a fucking I can't tell. All right. Yeah, that over there looks to be like a generator. Are we actually gonna win this game? All right. Fuck it, I'll be the bait here. Just gonna be pretty good at that. She's fucking bait. Shit, oh 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 shit. Dude, that guy looked funny. Alright, so I'm gonna leave him. Sorry, but see if I actually have a chance. Is it surviving here? Find the other gate. I know there's two. I'm praying there's two. So if there isn't two, I'm in fucking trouble. Should really always be two, actually. Up, there it is. There it is. He's got it. Run. God, please tell me this guy's got it. Go, go, go. Oh my god, we won a game. We won a fucking game. Ah. Wow. I wonder what killer that was. I think it was like really slick. Excuse me. Hey, I got the highest score. They probably haven't escaped yet, because there's no way. I only got maybe two generators, I think. Alright, we're going to upgrade here. Okay, got the blood web stuff. We're going to go for the mystery box. Just fuck it. I don't know what this key does. I really have no fucking clue. Level 5, yeah! Not that it matters, everything's resetting soon. Okay, load key. Event, the little key once held great power. The key's power cannot be triggered by itself. Various objects can be attached. Jumper in which channels the dull key's remaining power. 5 seconds of use can be consumed to open dark locks. Okay. I know that's useful. So you got this guy. Or you got Ace. Fine. That's all we got for her. Boring. Loadout, perk slot. Alright, what do I got else we got here? Balancing. Balanced landing is active. Stagger effects from falls. Reduce 50%. That's every 40 seconds. Developed an efficient way of getting out of bear traps. Increased by 5%. Really? That's not that helpful. Just gonna stick with what we got. Can't even tell who's your Osman. Okay. What level are you? Doesn't say. That kinda sucks. Alright. Any of these people new? There's not even a show. Don't show. At least not these people. I got one achievement. I'm ready to go. One fucking achievement. Nope, that's not my water. This is my water. Alright, game. Taking forever to load. Okay, this map again. We won last time. Maybe we'll get lucky. Oh, is this the same map? No, it's not the same map. It looks the fucking same. I got a magical fucking key, so there's that. We got that going for us. This game here. Alrighty. So we know the gate is this way. Fritter. Oh. We got this one. Gonna go slow. I'm in no rush. Not until some shit starts thinking up behind me. Dun, 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 dun. Okay. That guy. Maybe that'll play in our favor. Hopefully someone will save him this closer by, because I'm not. I was going for that person, so I'm gonna need to repair. Let me just finish off this fucking generator up. Got her up on the hook. I'm almost there. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, shit, totally forgot to press that. These you can see right fucking through. Oh shit! Jesus Christ. Holy crap. That's the new hero. Not the hero. Can't even fucking see her. I'm still gonna die. We're not. Fuck out of here. Oh shit! Holy fucking crap! I hate this fucking game. 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 Holy fuck, do I hate this fucking game. Holy shit. This one's good. Oh. God, that scared the shit out of me. Fuck this fucking game. Oh, well, Shannon's dead. I searched the chest. Maybe someone else will be able to take advantage of that. God, do I hate that power of hers. I wonder if there's a way I can detect that it's there, because that scared the shit out of me. Oh my god. Is that one over there? Alright, so we got three of us left alive. Killer is the creepy bitch that just plants little decoys of herself everywhere, which seriously is horrible. Okay, I'm in the clear for the just a couple of seconds, I hope. Shit. I'm still gonna die here. King George is hanging there for long enough so your sacrifice won't be in vain. Almost missed that one. Halfway there. Sweet. Where is she? Finish this. Please just let me finish this. I'm gonna go for that one. Should I go help up King George? King George. Panicking, so I'm running. Come on, George. Oh, hey, what's going on? Who's ever watching? Congratulations on being the first person to join today. Alright, we're gonna heal you. Oh, you can actually hurt them if you fuck that up. I didn't know that. How you doing, man? Alright, let's go. Come on, King George. I got your back. That's what friends are for here. All right, so I'm gonna go for. There's an escape over this way and escape over that way. So we're gonna go for this one. I hope that I don't know if you've ever played this game, but I'm playing against the killer that she can plant down like a little trap, and if you trigger the trap, like an illusion of her pops up and scares the shit out of you. And she has the option, I guess, of embodying that illusion and becoming it and chasing you fucking down. It's really horrifying. Scared the shit out of me earlier. I don't even know how I made it out. Like, she didn't decide to embody that illusion. Alright, so the escape is right along this way, and I'm actually horrified. Because I'm sure there's going to be a fucking trap over here. I could, like, place solid money on it. That I'm walking right into it. But I guess somebody's got to. I think this is it right here. Yeah, this is it. Alright, I'll let you do it. You go. See? That's what I fucking mean. Horrifying as all shit. Oh my god, really? You're a fucking asshole. Come on, dude. Get the fuck out of here. So what I'm gonna do is go for the other escape. I'm gonna die. She's smart. Alright. Oh my god, that is exactly what I'm talking about. Right fucking there. So terrifying. Oh, for fucking Christ. How many of those can she put down? I don't know how many of those she can put down, but she seems to be putting down so many of them. Holy crap. Whatever the limit is on it, it needs to be lowered a little bit. It scared the shit out of me. Alright, I'm so gonna die here. Oh, you motherfucker. I tried. God, this killer's really annoying. We're gonna wiggle. The reason I didn't try and run is because there was no way I was gonna outrun her at that point. And I can't even type to my buddies here that the other one's almost... Maybe if I get super lucky, it'll let me out. Oh, that's how you tell. She has that little... Jeez, how many of those could she put down? Holy crap, man. Please escape. Please escape. Please go. Yep, I'm gonna die. I'm so dead. I am so dead. Sorry for the excessive spamming. Hopefully my mic is not picking that up. Shit. Oh, he's gonna get me. Is he? Nah, they're gonna leave me for dead. Shit. I've only played a little bit of this game so far, but I played like 10 hours of the beta. And out of all the killers I've played against, I feel like this one's a little overpowered. Because I guess she gets notified whenever one of her traps goes off. And she could put down like 4 of them. So, I don't know. Crazy. I think it's a load of shit. Well, we all died. Wow. Alright, we're gonna leave. Find a new game here. You ever played Dead by Daylight? Pretty sure if you have Steam, it's on sale for like $13, I think, right now. Or you can go on G2A and maybe even get cheaper than that. Not a Smurf, okay. Alright, well, let's ready up and play. For now, I'm gonna go into the Bloodborne tree. Just level up a little bit. Maybe I'll get like a cool perk I can use or something. Ooh, what's this? I don't have enough. What is it, though? A natural... get notified when the killer is looking directly in your direction, standing within a 12-meter range. Wow. It's pretty cool. I like it. All right, loading times in this game are lovely. Oh, this map again. Shit. Well. Oh God, what the fuck? I hope that's not the new killer. Oh, that's a nurse. I'm sure she'll come in here and check the fucking closets. The second she checks that one, I'm running. Fuck out of here, dude. Fuck out of here. Run, run, run! Huh. That had fuck that written all over it. Alright. To the next one. That one's not gonna happen at the moment. Hide behind you. In between these rocks. That's interesting. You can't walk in between them. That sucks. Never mind. Pretty sure this is the bitch that can go invisible and face through walls. Oh, stop doing that. That noise is horrifying. Oh shit. Fuck. Oh, there's one right there, but that's like in the middle. I don't even. Shit, I don't know if I want to go in there. I'm just gonna hide back here for a minute. Just kind of pray to God that this bitch doesn't come walking around this way. And if she does, she'll walk right by me. Because I want that generator. He's going on that one. You can easily tell which ones people are going after. Where's he not? I'm so gonna die for doing this. Fuck, fuck, fuck. I'm good. I'm good. Fuck that. So done with this game today. Alright, well, there's no, but I can see good hiding spots on this map. I'm just gonna hide in this little corner here for now. Because there's a pallet over there I can just throw down. Yeah, I'll go with you. Increases my chance of survival. Sound like a douche, but it does. She got all the checks. Yeah, you go. Oh, hey, there's another one. Dude, no thanks. Shit! Oh, that's so bullshit. Move! Oh, I'm gonna get fucked now. That's great. Real good to know. I'm fucking out of here. Fuck this bullshit. Yeah, that's great. What is this? Skill set to minimize the whining your character does. That would be really useful. Can you come heal me? Oh, you are lovely. Sweet. Uh-oh. You are a lovely human being, not a smurf. Oh, they're so close to each other. What kind of cheap shit is that? Alrighty. Was I spotted? No. No, she's just fucking guarding it. Damn it! Come on, bitch. Come on. Go! Run! Come on, not a smurf. We got this. Yeah. Where are you going? Not a smurf. You coming? Awesome. Yeah, there he is. That's my buddy right there. Solid game. He's got ultra rare. What levels? He's 19. No, wait, what? Why does it say I'm ranked 20? I'm not ranked 20. I'm ranked like 5. See if we'll add this guy as a friend here. Oh, he's from New York. It's cool. He's like right by there. Let's see if we can party up with this dude. Alright. We're waiting. A lot of stuff to spend here. A lot of blood. That's what it's called, blood points. Cool. Sky. Hey, I got achievement. Sweet. Let's see if he's here. Do I even have enough for anything? 5,000, 3,000, 3,000, 3,000, no. Very rare perk. Okay. I need to be 15. I'm nowhere near that. Alright, we're gonna go with that one. Much better. It's awesome actually beating another player, that's pretty good. Do 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 do. Level 8. What's the 20 mean? Someone's level 8. Going on, whoever just joined up the stream. Oops, totally kicked my desk there on accident. How you doing today? Alright, if we could already up, that would be lovely. We want to get down to playing today. Oh, and that one person left. That sucks. Oh well. Back to me and my lonesome. It's totally fine. Says I'm live. That's pretty cool. What I get into you for? Raise a character level to 10. Well, I'm a level 10, I'm a level 8, 7, whatever it is. I mean, that might be 10 actually. I don't really know. Oh well. This chat thing is very delayed. Fortunately. bless me, thank you, you're welcome. This game could load, that'd be lovely. Alright. This loading's a little ridiculous. It's taking forever. Make webcam bigger? I could do that. Alright, once this game loads, I had a good game earlier, and it's taking forever now, so if you just give it a minute. Edit scene, webcam. Oh, it's back, there we go. Is that good? See my dumb ass? Here we go. Okay. Gonna minimize that for now. That was weird. Okay. There we go. Webcam good, by the way. I made it a little bit bigger. Alright, it's gonna go. Join game. Let's see if this actually works. This game has an annoying amount of issues when it comes to joining your friends. I was finding games pretty quick before, now it's just kind of crappy. Takes forever. I'm going to invite this guy instead and see if it works. Where is he? All right. Should go to find a game. So have you ever played Dead by Daylight? If not, it's on Steam right now for like $13. It might even be on G2A for cheaper than that. Searching for games. Man, I really wish this thing was a little bit quicker. Just like getting to game, I don't have to keep you guys waiting. And I'm just impatient, there's that as well. Oh, there we go. Yeah, finally. You have any of the DLC for it? I just recently bought all the DLC. It was on sale for a couple bucks, so I said, why not? I played about 10 hours of this game during the beta. Not so much. What, I have like 2-3 hours in the game right now? 2 hours, not even. So, still pretty new to all the new killers and survivors. In the Overwatch mindset for whatever reason. Oh, that sucks. I guess he's going. All right, well, we can ready up now, please. God. Oh, he's right here. Never mind. Well, it's gonna auto start in 30 seconds. Hopefully, if we get lucky, it won't be the nurse, and it won't be whatever the new the new killer is, because she puts down so many traps and they scare the shit out of me. Holy crap. So, is the stream quality okay? I've been having some issues with OBS, and I think I fixed them, but I'm not too sure. It looks fine to me on my end. I was using Shadowplay to do live streams for YouTube, but it doesn't... It'll say I'm offline, or it'll say I'm offline but streaming at the same time, so I don't really understand how that works. Alright, here we go. Alright, cool. Sounds good. So last time when we tried to join a server, or I came together, it just loaded for like 2 minutes and just kicked us, so hopefully it'll go this time. Would be lovely. Let's see. Yep, so it does say I'm alive on the app. That's pretty cool. Alright. At least that's working. If this doesn't work, I'm just going to give up and I'm just going to go not play with this guy, unfortunately. Yeah, I don't think it's working. Oh, shit, yes it is. There we go. Finally. Good stuff right there. Okay. Now hopefully I don't die immediately right off the bat. That would suck. So I'm gonna hide out for a minute here. I don't see any generators. Shit, there he is. There's somebody. It looked like it took to be Michael Myers. Can I get behind this rock? I don't hear a heartbeat. Alright, fuck it. We're getting out of here. What's that thing around my icon? Looks like little horns or something. Strange. It's fucking Michael Myers. Ah, shit. Fuck. Where'd he go? Oh, God! Jesus Christ! Wait. He only has to hit you once, and you go right down. That's a bag of shit. I'm gonna hide in here. Why is she all on fire? What is up with that? Heal by Johnny Test. Come on. Kinda curious why she's on fire. What is with that? I guess Michael Myers has the ability to down you in one shot. It's Interesting. Could have sworn that it took more than that. Boo. Boo to what? Tends to happen. Alright. I'm... Shit. Fuck. Shit. Don't bring him this way, please. Don't bring him this way. Oh my god. Fuck this. I'm gonna get this last little bit. Keeping an eye on this little asshole. Oh, what the fuck? Really? Fuck you. Eat a bag of ass. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die because you gotta climb over here like a bitch. I'm so dead. Yep. Fuck. Definitely hate Michael Myers. Well, sorry I suck. Kind of wondering what those horns are around my, my name right there. I don't know. Do you have any idea what those are? I have no clue. Shit. Knows right where I am, too, perfectly. We're not. Maybe, I don't know, maybe he just left me there. I'm ready to be saved. Please save me. Oh, thank you. Being healed and saved. This guy is one of a kind. It's okay, man. I feel your pain. I suck at this game, too. I have no idea what all the killer's abilities are and shit. Alright, I'm gonna go get this guy. They're all... Fucking shit. Oh, god fucking damn it. Ah, fucking course. Yep, well. Attempted escape here. Nope. Attempted escape. No, come on, get me out. No fucking way. Oh, I'm running. I'm gonna just fucking just... I'm so dead. Jump, you little bitch. I'm sorry. Oh, I'm stuck on him and we're stuck on me. Oh, shit. Oh, I gotta go save him. Oh, bullshit. Oh. Michael Myers is overpowered. No doubt about it. I definitely see... I was reading up some of the reviews on the Michael Myers DLC, and I heard a lot of people complaining about it. I don't blame them. Although I say the new DLC, I don't remember what the name of the killer is. She like puts traps on the ground and just pops up out of nowhere. Yeah, you could just kill me at this point. I don't even know why I'm about to even bother. But yeah, she's scary. She scares the shit out of me. Maybe I'll get lucky and I'll make a break for it again. Or I'm just gonna die instantly. Come on. Nope. Thank you. No one seems to play the base killer that comes with the game. I like versing him. He's at least, like, kind of fun to go up against. You know that you have a chance, you're not going to get your shit wrecked. And he's not as scary. At least I don't think he is. He's definitely less freaky. Yeah, I know. You gotta play the cheap, easy killer, jackass. Who's the killer? Michael Myers. Michael Myers would be the killer. Failed. We're gonna leave here. Yeah. I suck at this game. I'll be honest. I'm sorry. Pretty awful. Gonna invite my friend back here to see if he wants to play. Some stuff for the blood web. We'll do that. Alright, ready up. Weird. Okay. Any survivor you want to see me play as? It's the only one I have any levels with. All the other ones I'm zero. Can I even change? I can change them. I get blood web points with them if I change. Does he have any? I'm just gonna keep leveling her up. Unless you guys any specific requests? Let's see. Yeah, I want to go after this skill set here. Probably gonna be too much to get by this. Yep. Alright, ready up. Yeah, it's too much. Okay. Should have enough for something by the end of the game. 15, 20, 25. Guess we'll get a med kit. Add on. Let's see. Slightly increases healing speed. Sure, why not? Add 6 charges to the med kit. Sure. Yeah, too. Watch, I'll be the first to die, and I didn't even get to use it. It usually seems to be the case whenever I equip anything. It's fucking lovely. Oh wow, it actually loaded pretty quick this time. Nice. Well, I mean, it loaded into the game quick. Got into this screen faster. Took forever last time. Just such a process. Yeah, way faster than last time. All right. I want to spawn near somebody. Is that a generator? It looks to be a generator. That's a fucking rock. I'm an idiot. I'm fucking dumb. This game genuinely scares the shit out of me. I'm really curious to see where killer is, and I'm hoping it's not Michael Myers. I fucking hate Michael Myers. What was that? There's generator. Okay. That smoke. Oh, somebody's working on this generator here. Allow me to assist you. Oh, who's this guy? Is that guy as the ace guy? Oop. Okay. Explosive taco. Ah, just missed a great skill check there. Fuck. I'm sorry. I'm an idiot. I'll bite the bullet since I fucked up here. Here he comes. It's the bear trap guy. Oh, what a dick. I hear him setting that trap. I'm hoping he goes around that way first so I don't get wrecked. Yeah, you can go. I'm good right now. Comfy sitting here. At least we know he didn't go that way. He went over there somewhere. I'll let him finish that off. I don't know why he deactivated that. You can't really step in it at this point. No one's gonna go over there. So we have four more. I'm afraid to look away from my screen for half a second because I'm sure it's usually when shit tends to give me the stupid ass skill checks. Oop, got a great one. No more, just finish it off. Good. There he is. He's gone. He's not gone, is he? I see him gone. There he is. Three more. What are the other guys doing? We've disabled two so far. Or activated two generators. Oh, there we go. There's somebody. Speak of the devil. There he goes. So someone running over that way anyway. Alright. I fucking looked away for half a second. I gotta get out of the habit of doing that. Fucking stupid. That couldn't have been any closer. Where is this fucking dude? Don't see him. Gonna go behind this magical tree. This guy go away. Please. Oh, there he is. He's over there. I see him. Fucking freak if I miss that. That would suck. What's going on, whoever joined? Trying not to look away here, because I looked away last time twice and I fucked myself both times and missed one of these skill checks. Just a little bit. Oh, you motherfucker. Shit, come on, come on. I'm done, I'm fucking done. I'm so fucking done. Fuck this shit. God. Sorry, we're terrible apparently. I don't know what it is. Fucking definitely panicked a little bit. Can I set this? No, damn, that'd be really cool if I could set this for the killer. Fucking hysterical. Should I go back out there and try and get it? Yes, no, maybe so. I'll do it. Fuck it. We're all, like, fucking trying to get this one here. Double fuck up. Thank you. We're out. Fuck it. Where's my buddy? Yep, there's a generator right there. Up. Shit. Somebody else now. Oh yeah, God, it's not a Smurf again. Damn. I'm coming for you, buddy. I definitely fucking got what the wow. That's bullshit. I so tried to save you. Oh, we only got one more generator left too. Ain't dude, I'm right here. Please save me. I'm right here. I'm right here. Yes. This guy's lovely. can't just leave him. Oh, that's so messed up. He's just sitting on his body. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. He's just sitting over there. Oh, hey, somebody else joined. What's going on, guys? This guy saved me, so I'm trying to return the favor right now. That's such bullshit. Alright. Come on, you're gonna have to walk away. Gotta keep tabs on this motherfucker. I might have to leave him. That's so fucked up, though. Nope. Where is he? Is he dead? Fuck. I guess. Where'd he go? I guess he's dead. Damn it. Shit, dude. Alright, now I gotta find a way out. I think he's dead. Am I stupid? Did you guys see something I didn't? I looked away for a second, I think. So we have the availability here to escape. Gonna try and do so here. Alright. Hopefully he won't make his way around in the next 10 seconds. Because if he does, we're so fucked. Well, I think he can hit me once and it'll actually give me a speed boost. So it might give me a speed boost out the door. And there we go. Out the door. Whew. Okay, we did it. Survived. That's something. That is something. So we're gonna leave and re-party up. Oh, yep, got it ready up. That would help quite a bit. Hmm. I'll get a notification of Domino's like, nah, dude, I'm good. 111. 121. Alright. Oh, shit. I got kicked. Let me menu. Fuck. Kick us again, please tell me it didn't. This party system sucks if it did. Just want to play already. Can't believe we won the last game. That's awesome. Yep, come on, let's go. Match the start. Alright, don't kick us again, please. I'm more than okay. Being kicked a fucking again. Oh, there we go, finally. So what's going on, guys? Merry Christmas. A little bit early, but probably not going to be live streaming on Christmas. So yeah, Merry Christmas. Or Happy Holidays, whatever you celebrate. And there we go, the game started. Awesome. That's what I like to see. Actually started pretty quick. I have some Bloodwed points. I don't know why I didn't spend them. I totally have enough to get that new perk that I was aiming for. 5% bonus points. So they increase the chance of being sent to something. Oh boy. We shall see. Definitely need a new mouse pad. Just clean this one or something. It's getting a little old. Maybe just get a one to stens a little bit more. But probably be my last game for the night. Go hang out with some friends and maybe see Star Wars. We'll see. Heard it was really good. Better than Episode 7, which I kind of find hard to believe. But if you've seen it, don't spoil it for me, because I'm really excited to see it. I haven't played this map yet. Oh, shit. I believe this is the new one, actually. With the creepy swamp bitch who just puts traps everywhere and scares the ever-living shit out of me. So this should be interesting. Yeah, I jump a lot sometimes with those traps, so don't be surprised. Can I jump over these? Oh, I can bolt over this. Cool. Makes for great cover. But she probably blends in so well. I'm just kind of hoping that I'm not the first one found. That would suck. Oh, just it. Alright, grant me this generator, please. That's all I ask. Until I get the next generator. And I want that one, too. Not plays any of the new killers since the beta, so I'm curious to see what they are. I may play them eventually at some point once I get a little bit more experience with the survivors and get more down pat with this. All right, come on, we're almost there. Ah, fucking knew I was gonna fuck it up. I always knew that. Come on. Fucking logs. Alright. Ooh. Deactivate one of these. Cleanse totem. I'm not entirely sure what the point of this is other than just getting points. But it seems to do something. Alright, so we're gonna go back this way. I don't really want to walk up on that thing. Little boardwalk looking thing. I feel like that's just asking for it. This whole map is just creepy. Is the killer there to get glitched? Because I know sometimes a killer gets glitched and like just kind of hangs out and doesn't move. Strange. That one's going. Oh, scared the shit out of me. Motherfucker. It's just that. How do I get up there? It's a basement. Okay. No idea how he got up there. Oh, shit. He fucked that up. two more. Where's this killer at? No, I guess not. She's healing. So I guess the killer's not bugged. Nope, nope, nope. Definitely not. It's Michael fucking Myers. Gosh. Don't read him out of me, you little asshole. Thanks, dude. Fuck you. I'm out of here. Fuck this. Killer's not bugged. I fucking repeat. It's just Michael Myers. So you really can't hear him for shit. Alright. So for those of you who don't know, Michael Myers, I believe, has a decreased radius for the heartbeat, so he can really fucking sneak up on you and fuck you good. This isn't a good place. It's actually in a great spot. Okay. I'm right by the exit, so maybe if I get super duper fucking lucky, he'll go for the other exit and not this one. Although I feel like if he sees the generator go off, he'll run this way, but let's hope not. We'll find out. Oh, I hate you. You scared the shit out of me. Alrighty, come on, come on, come on. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh. That is the second time I've done that today. Stop, get... Oh, shit, he's right fucking there. What a dick. Fuck out of here. Right. Just really pushing our luck a bit here. Oh my god. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Yes! Go, 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 go! Yes! Yes! Oh, okay. Almost fucking. My heart's going a little bit. That was cool. That was a good game. That was a good game. Man, we have a shit ton of blood points to spend. It's probably gonna be my last game for the day here. So I gotta get going. Probably be a few minutes late here. Wow, this guy's got a lot of perks. Let's see. We all make it out? Oh shit, yeah we did. That's awesome. Alright. So there's that. So who's ever watching, you're awesome. Fucking love you. But gotta go for now. Definitely be live streaming this more, so. Catch you later. Peace.